To read the article, stop the video. Start it up again when finished.